afraid and seeing that she was a dog. She was just a dog. She was so happy. This is such a great moment.
She was in the middle of the road. I opened up my door, and Joseph came running out, and he was right next to me. I said, Joseph, go say hi. So Joseph goes running over to her. Joseph is Louise's mastiff. He just has this aura that's so gentle. We call him like Bambi. And dogs just melt when they meet him. And she just turned Joseph loose and she goes, go get him. Just go get him. And he did. And when he ran to Louise, the little boxer ran with him.
Because they sniffed each other. And then I was like, Joseph, come here. And Joseph came and she ran up and she came into my arms. I pet her for a second and I picked her up and I put her in the crate. It was like something out of a movie. He ended up working his magic and Joseph is actually the one that saved the dog.
He's done good, Joseph.
He's done good, Joseph. You see, Joseph just so unassuming. Like, he didn't even know what he did. He's just like, what are you doing?